Yo, 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 you already know what it is and what we about to do. It's Keese, and y'all are kicking it with Keese. We're gonna get into the first episode of Studio for the Low. But before we talk about all of that, you know we gotta do a fresh check. Shout out to Johnny, man. He's been a loyal fan since day one, since Also Exclusive started off. He sent me over this Young and Wild Hustle Hard t-shirt. Extra fresh, extra exclusive. I ain't seen nobody with none of these yet. You already know how we doing it. Also, shout out to Johnny for the fresh fedora. You know we keeping it cool, we keeping it clean around here. Colorways is looking too nice. Let's get back to the topic. So today, I know y'all how to set up a studio anywhere, and I want to show you how to do it for as cheap as possible to get the best quality as possible, so you can do what you want. Shit is simple. I'ma show you pretty much you can be your own producer by the end of the fucking day. I'ma show you how to do it for less than $300 if you got a laptop. If you don't got a laptop, I'll still show you how to do it for less than $300 because I'm that good. First of all, you're gonna need three things. And these three things being, number one, most importantly, a laptop. Laptop is important. If you don't got a laptop, you're not gonna be your own producer. All this other shit that you're about to get, if you get it, it's gonna be pointless. You don't necessarily need a laptop, but you need a computer. Desktop work. If you got bread, you can go out and buy something nice. If you don't, you know, get what you can get. Just make sure that it's, you know, something relevant, a little bit of power. I prefer something like, you know, 2010, you know, possibly, you know, you find a computer made after 2010, you really don't have to do no searching. That should provide enough power for what you're gonna do. Number two is a USB mic. Has no output for headphones, no buttons, has the stand thing. Don't really come with no extras. This microphone is freaking amazing. Last thing that you'll need, headphones. Headphones. They don't have to be $100 headphones. You can get regular headphones. When I started out, we was using the Rock Band headphones with the goddamn karaoke mic, man. You don't need to spend a lot of money to start working on your craft. Put it like that. That's what I want to get into y'all's heads. Like, you don't need a lot. You don't need a lot of money to start your own studio. You don't need laptops and $500 laptops to do this. Like, you could do this right now. It doesn't take much. Like, it might not sound the best, it might not be the best quality, it might not be A1, but it's something. You know, this is what I'm about to show y'all is not so you can not go to these producers who charge you $25 or whatnot. This is so you can have something on your own. So you can wake up one day and you can work on your own craft. Maybe you have a problem with recording. This will show you, like, you can make your own booth. You can get in there and spit. So you, when you go and spend that $25 in the booth, you're not feeling some type of way. You're good. You don't have nothing to worry about. If you want to just record songs and see how this would sound, like, you can do this. This is you. This is all it takes. Like, you can get anything you need to do what you want to do in this world. It's that simple.
Download Mixcraft. Right here.
Forest Beats.
Install Mixcraft. Open Mixcraft. It's real easy to learn. It does so many things. You can make videos with this program and everything. But here's a quick 1, 2, 3 of what you want to do. Like, if you make beats and stuff, then go ahead and do your thing. You already got beats made up. It's pretty simple. Go ahead and double click where you want to put your beat at. From there, you just find your beat, drop it in there, let the beat upload.
Forest Beats.
Boom. Beats in there. And from there, go down here to make sure that these are your, pretty much a simple walkthrough of what we have here. This is your record, this is your play, your pause, this is your tracks. You know, these are your record tracks. You can make music on here, you can do videos on this program, you can edit the sounds. There's tons and tons of effects. Like, if I start talking about this program, trust me, this video will be 20 minutes long, so stay tuned to the next video, because that one will be 20 minutes long of how to pretty much go in here and do your damn thing. Select your mic, select where you want it to record, and boom, there you go, you're recording.
It's crazy out here, man. You're not safe. You're not safe inside your house, you're not safe outside your house, you're not safe underground, you're not safe in the sky, you're not safe nowhere. I ride with my heat, cause nowadays you can't even trust the fucking police. I ride with my heat, even home
time to hear you